What's going on, y'all? Lucky Dipper here. Alright, so we're back with another dip review. Now, I haven't seen this one in a while, and I don't think I've ever reviewed it. We have some Red Seal straight long cut. Red Seal's been hit and miss. I reviewed their natural like a year and a half, 2 years ago, and I wasn't a fan. Their red-green was alright. This stuff's like $4 and something a can here. The only reason I have it is because it's, I got a coupon for it. I don't see, oh yeah, see, so it always says there's, always 25% more. You guys can see this is still sealed. One thing, I don't know, alright. You can, like, hear the thing. I don't know if it's good or bad, but I actually haven't done a Red Seal review in a while. But here we go. So I just had a coupon in the gas station. This was all they had. They were out of the mint, the wintergreen, all of it. I was like, So, here we go. So, the can actually does kind of feel longer. What's the difference between straight and natural? You know, that's actually probably a video topic for a different day. Okay, so this one's pretty much like almost all the other natural or the straight dips. That's what a full can looks like. Believe it or not, just by eyeballing it, it really does kind of look a little bigger. Not a lot, but a little. So, alright. Alright, let's see. Let's get in here. Yes, one thing about this is the pinchability, I'm telling you. Alright. Got a nice handy dandy little mud jug from Longhorn. Alright, we're gonna let that sit for a minute and let you know how it tastes. Alright guys, y'all enjoying the fall weather out there? I heard some parts of the country got snow at the time of recording this. So, letting this sit here, sell by October 15th, which, I mean, what the hell? It's November. So, this is actually expired. I did not realize that until now. So by October 15th, it's November 1st is when I'm recording this. You guys probably won't see this till like late November. So I've let this sit here. The flavor is like actually sweet. Like you can tell it's a light sweet. It's not overpowering, but it's not like straight tobacco. It's like a really light sweet. I actually like it. The only downside and the one thing I hate about Red Seal is pinchability. This shit don't pinch at all, I'm telling you. Pinchability's horrible, but the taste ain't half bad. Much better than their natural, I will give them that. Like I tried Red Seal Natural because it was a suggestion through the comments, and I don't know. Now, what's the difference between a straight dip and a natural dip? I'm going to cover that topic, actually, in another video, but how many of you guys out there like Red Seal? I think this one's kind of slept on a little bit. Besides pinchability, I like the taste. It's not as long cut as some of them. Like, you can kind of see it's like a little finer cut than some of the other long cuts that we've had. You can lay it a little bit here to see it. It's actually like a lighter cut. So, like, if you were to get, like, Grizzly or Cougar, it's a bit longer of a cut. This one's a bit smaller of a cut. Which isn't bad, but I don't know, guys. I'm gonna give this one. I prefer the longer cut ones. So I'm gonna give this one like a 7.5. Pinchability is horrible for a Red Seal, and the cut's like a little too fine. If you're gonna go long cut, go a little bit more. So I'd say 7.5 out of 10. I mean, it's got good flavor. If you like Red Seal, if you like straight dips, go for it. But it is a little harder to pinch, so it's my opinion, guys. Let me know in the comments what you want me to review. Don't forget to like the video, share with your friends, and we'll see you guys next time.